Well, a Macon woman knows the importance of keeping your crown. She came back home and opened a hair salon specializing in treating natural hairstyles for Black women. Our morning reporter, Pepper Baker, is joining us live outside of her shop to talk about the natural hair movement and this businesswoman's push to create more Black History Month in the community. Good morning, Pepper.
Good morning, Erin. Yes, Jasmine Carson opened Creations That Jazz Hair Salon here in Macon, specializing in treating natural and protective styles for Black women. Now, each day, more and more women are getting behind the natural hair movement, pushing to change those societal pressures placed on what's considered appropriate styles for Black hair. Now, Carson is using her platform as a business owner, not only to encourage women and children to embrace their natural hair, but she's also doing more to promote Black History Month.
Growing up as a little girl, I was picked on for my natural hair.
Jasmine Carson went through what a lot of Black women know all too well, learning how to embrace their natural hair.
I forced my dad to give me a relaxer. I think it was like the 6th or 7th grade. And from there, I had straight hair. Even in beauty school, when they teach you the chemicals that are in the relaxer, it's horrible. And everything that touches your scalp actually goes to your blood flow.
She left Macon to pursue a job working in the accounts payable department at CNN in Atlanta for about a decade. She came back home to follow her passion of doing hair, specializing in natural styles for Black women.
No heat. I stopped doing flat irons here, so I only use the blow dryer. So I do all protective styles. So curls, bantu knots, 2-strand twists, knotless braids. I try to focus on our natural hairstyles going back to our culture in Africa.
She works with clients of all ages, encouraging them to embrace their natural styles.
I know in 2021, our natural hair is still not accepted a lot as we want it to be, but here, that's what I focus on, even with my children and my adults. I want them to feel beautiful with their natural curly hair that God gave them.
She's using her platform to promote Black history in the community, hosting her first drive-through movie event in Carolyn Clayton Park, showing the film Hidden Figures, based on the first Black female mathematicians to work at NASA.
It wasn't long ago, and our ancestors made these sacrifices for us to sit in the positions. I wouldn't be able to have my own business if it wasn't for Martin Luther King, Malcolm X. I wouldn't have this opportunity.
Now, this story is personal for me. I mean, I went through years of struggling to love my hair, straightening and damaging it. It took me a while to embrace my curls. But Carson's drive-through movie event is going to be next Friday, the 26th. It starts at 6:30 p.m. at Carolyn Creighton Park, which is also known as Central City Park. Reporting live in Macon, Pepper Baker, 13 WMAZ News.
Oh, absolutely, Pepper. I can completely relate. I think if the pandemic was good for anything for Black women, it has allowed us to embrace our curls during this time, especially when the salons closed at the beginning. But I can attest to Jasmine, she has caressed my natural curls as well. So if you're looking for more information on her shop or her salon, just check for the story on our website. We have all of the information there.